Okay, let's go. Try to win. Bloody hell.
On this story, because yesterday we ran the statistics that 8 out of 10 are getting bail, and as you say, there's a small cohort, but they keep perpetrating. They have no respect, zero respect for authorities, and zero respect for anything other than perpetrating crime on innocent people. How do you get through?
Yeah, look, what I can say from my experience of Project Booyah is we have young people that come on the program. They volunteer because they want to change. They have to want to change.
Pardon.
Look, isn't it concerning when police can't tell the difference? Doesn't leave a lot of hope for the rest of us. Look, it's hard to believe also that Queensland is the only state or territory not to have a ban on these books, considering that we are currently tackling a youth crime crisis. These gel blasters are easy to buy. They cost as little as $30. And it is being reported that some retailers aren't even asking for ID. This isn't the first time the debate has surfaced over the gel blasters, but we are coming off the back of a recent spate of violent offences, as most recent as the weekend, where four teenagers used these gel blasters to rob three businesses in the region of Well, police are growing more and more concerned. The streets of suburban Sydney are becoming a battleground for gangs. Police have now formed a special task force after 5 shooting deaths in just 5 days. A gangland war on suburban streets.
Fuck. We were winning and now we're freaking losing again because I don't know what the frick happened. But all for fuck. Fucking hopeless.
Won't allow AUKUS nuclear submarines in their waters, but the US is prioritizing them to engage. New Zealand currently won't allow AUKUS nuclear submarines in their waters, but the US is prioritizing old alliances in the ongoing power struggle against China. Given the intense competition that in the region, warning against the new US. Tomorrow, the focus returns to our most powerful views. The French president tonight, also in the region, warning against the Europe. Tomorrow, the focus returns to our most powerful ally, the United States. The Aussie meetings are an annual event, but this time next year, America will be in the middle of an election campaign that could change the relationship and the region. South Africa, 9 years. The in line for a job firm, securing one of the largest defense deals in Australian history.
Replacing a 1960s technology with a 21st century technology.
And today's announcement, Victoria is moving forward.
After careful consideration, the government has selected Hanwha Defence Australia as a preferred tenderer to build 129 infantry fighting vehicles.
A $7 billion deal that will come to life at the South Korean company's new facility being built near Avalon Airport. Work will start on people also want to invest, with locals here confident they're ready to support a booming industry.
This decision is good for Australia's defence and security, it's good for Australian jobs, and it's good for Australian manufacturing. Amber Johnston, 29 years. US Secretary of State Anthony Blinken is set to arrive in Brisbane tonight for the Osmond Forum. Let's go live to Josh Davison at Brisbane Airport. Josh, when do you expect you to be touching down?
Andrew, the US Secretary of State is in the air right now, coming from Wellington, New Zealand. He's expected to land here just after 7 o'clock this evening at the Brisbane Airport. Earlier this afternoon, the US Defence Secretary, Lloyd Austin, arrived here at the Brisbane Airport, which has now seen the biggest security operation of its kind since the G20 summit in 2014. Now, both are here to overlook those military war
Thank you.
No, he fucking moved away.
In all force contribution to the operation is conducting the escort duties, evacuation of our community, and supporting the operating the ADF.
Australia has been concentrating at a close time. Our aid and assistance from Australia has been very low. Today, perfect example of how Australia and Australia have strong and cooperative. Just a personal note to Mr. Haran Sami. Thank you. Thank you for having the nerves of steel and, you know, your persistence to continue on the work given the environment you were in. I think 5,000 of people are very appreciative. You won't forget your name.
In all force contribution to the operation is conducting the escort duties, evacuation of our community, and supporting the operating the ADF.
Australia has been concentrating at a close time. Our aid and assistance from Australia has been very low. I think today is a perfect example of how Australia and Australia have strong and cooperative. Just a personal note to Mr. Haran Sami. Thank you. Thank you for having the nerves of steel and the, you know, your persistence to continue on the work given the environment you were in. I think 5,000 odd people were very appreciative of your efforts. And you won't forget your work.
I can't say shit. So you...
Special Reliant is here at Manus Island, and we are discharging a number of Australian Army vehicles and cargoes to Lombrum Naval Base in support of Exercise Critical 2023. Australian Defence Special Reliant and His Majesty's Papua New Guinea ship Cape Gloucester will be rafting to allow us to be able to discharge the cargoes ashore. Because of Reliant's size, we're unable to move all the way to the berth, so we raft up Cape Gloucester alongside Cape. I'm really looking forward to catching up with the Cape time, the NGS
here. How's the product of
time on a ship? We both met each other's families and really committed to assisting.
another owner is down the point of view.
Just so I'm clear, are you saying that the British government don't divorce with Gerry Adams because it's too sexy? Excuse me, you're the one that was talking to me, and I'm going to find him. God, can I call?
One boys will get in the drop, Woody.
A concert's nowhere near the zoo. But he's not in the zoo anymore, is he? Simple said,
he's sauntering about Belfast without a care in the world.
What I'm saying is that he will quite a lot of ground to him.
Get in ground. The polar bear. Margaret Murphy's niece saw him just outside the Abercrombie and told me in a private
letter.
Sir, boss needs to tell some over there. Tell her we need our wings back. Then we'll barricade the fucking door. Close me, Shell's mother there. Tell her we need our wings back. Then we'll barricade the front door. And if the worst comes to the worst, Jim across the road, let her strangulate her front
door.
Why did Jim across the road have a strangulator?
I've heard about it. We got to worship her. They said a sample on his farm, and he couldn't get them for that woman. He didn't put a couple of guns in just.
What? Shot them.
Well, I think it was too much.
I imagine it would you.
We're not convinced they were going to worship us, you know.
Much easier.
I don't think the CIA enjoys people attacking the president, and I think they can get funny about the attack. Let them try and bloody stop it. See, I hate it. Hey, won't mess my stuff. Not again. You hear me, bud? Hey, you hear me, bud? Hey, you hear me, bud?
This is going to be different this tent, I tell you.
JFK, folks, you know, because that one did the most enough to do.
I'm not sure I ever forget
to move forward, Howard. Some sense at last.
The town has discovered the location of the presidential building.
The hotel is doing it.
Thanks, sir.
Part of it.
We're talking worst case scenario. We're talking no case scenario.
Look, lad, it's not my opinion.
You don't. This Clinton Boyle is actually America's 42nd president, which is interesting now because JFK, well, he was 35th. Why is that interesting?
On the left.
I'm not sure what number Nixon was now. Or your man, what you call him, Beauty Fell on the Hat. The one that knocked out slavery on the head. Very good. And then there was the lad that named all the vacuum cleaners after.
I'm with her again. It's sitting just up here on the left.
Fuck.
Ha ha ha.
James will be the first ever boy to study here at Our Lady Immaculate College. He was due to start a Christian Brother boys, but there were serious concerns from James because, well, unfortunately, James happens to be English. But let me make one thing clear. I will not have a repeat of the Mr. Mullen affair. Is that understood? Now, I think you all owe me an apology, don't you?
We're very sorry.
Yes, but now. This is back.
Can you please stop crying my face for 5 fucking minutes, James?
Mr. McGuire, you have been warned. Do not ask me again. This is disgraceful. I should have access to a laboratory. What about my civil rights?
Coroner.
Stop that if you're not giving a flying fuck. Are you struggling with exactly?
Well, I can't tell my rebellions from my right.
And he thought that if you're not going to stop invading for 5 fucking minutes, there'd be a lot less to wait through.
them have you had?
23.
Zero, so.
No, we're begging anyone. No, sorry. We are not married. Haven't at all. Absolutely no bother. I have a cup of tea, so. Thank you, old tea. You say over two, sir?
Yes, I did. That's correct, sir.
What? You're in? Have you nothing to say about this, you slack sob and shake? Stop it up. I know a fella's here.
Come on, boy.
Gay or not? You said I was gay. He's still a fella. There's still a good chance that he's a rapist. I mean,
that's
it. Are
you sure you wouldn't take... Jesus! Meitai! Why don't you smirk me at me? You're not smirking at anyone today.
I hear that!
I don't want you to think of me as a priest. Think of me as a friend. Look. Just like you have. So, before we begin, do you guys have any questions for me?
Okay. Is that a firm hold gel you're using there? And where do you care and fair?
Oh, you realize
it's a men's range. Directly before the weekend, can you remember what you were doing, what you were talking about?
I remember the day that James was up.
I don't like to use that word, sister, but it's so hard to describe James any other way, because...
I don't think you're a dick, James.
Really?
Really. And you know who else doesn't think you're a dick? Our Lord.
Okay, well, this has got way out of hand. What do you mean, way out? What did I say?
I don't really want it.
something fancy, that's all.
Are you not feeling well, Jim?
I don't like it, okay? It's too greasy. Much, much too greasy. Even the smell of it makes me feel physically sick.
I'm sorry that you had to hear that before.
You're a fucking embarrassment.
Yep, and fire it here.
You hear the woman?
Why are you still going to report? Do we get first aid on the job?
Wouldn't it have been easier to just remove the notices? They're only blue track one.
Fuck off, Jeffrey. Let's go garden. Mowing along the
This will require a bit of muscle.
You should take that one, Arlo.
No, I should do that one. It's a man's job, Aaron. I'm a man.
That's debatable.
Well, I'm more of a man than Arlo.
I do not accept that.
Come on.
Fine. Mommy had a cup of coffee for today.
Living without fried food would really be so bad.
So we're looking for the key to the van. Keep up, Aaron.
You know, we should knock from the bus. No, I'm trying. Just a few steps. I don't know what they are.
What?
Not even the weekend.
No. Okay. That's the gate. The last time we can come up and have a look at the Russian.
Come on.
As in, she's got her. She's got me.
No, she's not on her.
Yeah, she is, ma'am.
She's so lucky then. I bathe in mad luck, don't you? Just there was no room out in my decade ball bag. I'm going to crack up a cousin's move, Jen. Talking about you, James, in case you're wondering.
Yeah, I'm not too scared.
What is it?
You are dancing. I'm going to play for you.
Tangle's not great. What's happening? Why? Fuck him with his mother.
He thinks they're really enjoying it.
Enjoying it? Hard to tell. Of course he's not enjoying it. He's not part of sexual harassment. So we should put a stop to it. Does anyone want a bird castle?
My ears are clapping me.
I'm not comfortable when you talk about my girlfriend like this.
Aha.
Hello. Because of the radiation, they all glow in the dark.
Oh.
Actually, can you tell them both? I think this part would be really good for Katya. Might help run over to Brishnell, but... Let's
find the person I'm supposed to be up to it with, because this place is like a fucking maze.
Who's Clay? Clay? Clay, you want to be part of yourself first?
James, what is going on? I wait a long time. No longer want to do sex?
No, I didn't. Really, really want to
do sex.
How dare you?
For the love of God, don't come in here!
That's an
but me and Martin are both recognized, and I'm nervous about you these two on their own water to be the summit. I suppose there's not a chance you could keep them with you. Puck away, Deirdre, it's just
the Englishman.
Standards, you see, no. They're not going to be very simple.
food.
Okay, right. Okay.
How do I do a new line again?
Return. Jesus, James, how many times?
Return. Okay, right, animals. What's the next one? Shoes
are the one.
And that involves...
So, this piece would concentrate on different shoes from around the world. Putting alongside... What's this up? You know, different shoes from around the world.
Okay.
So, like, for you, in Russia, they wear boots because it's Baltic. And in India, they wear sandals because it's boiling.
So, that's it, is it?
Searching for myself. What is it, a ball? Oh my god. Is this suffocation the secret life of a gay teenager?
The lads.
Thank you. Wait, hold on.
Hello,
what are you playing at? Give them a
in the dead behind it? Of course not. Christ, you're a little weird. Can you get that chair if you want? Why the hell would I want to touch? That's me. Don't care. This is your body. Don't care. I'll be wrong someday. Oh, thanks for that, Claire. Yeah, that helps. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Is it cold outside? Okay. Are you going out?
What?
Okay, let's go.
Thanks for watching, and peace!